Hi everyone, welcome to Slinger Cat YouTube channel. Do you know who invented gyroplane? An autogyro, also known as gyroplane, gyrocopter, is a rotary wing aircraft, similar to helicopter, but its rotor are not powered with engine. Instead, it uses propeller. This was invented in an attempt to create an aircraft that could fly safely at low speeds. An autogyro has rotors to lift, unlike wings in aeroplanes. Propellers are used to spin the rotors by autorotation phenomenon. These free-spinning rotors turn because of the passage of air through the rotor from below. The downward compartment of the total aerodynamic reaction of the rotor gives lift to the vehicle. Forward thrust is provided by engine-driven propeller. The autogyro rotor blade generates lift by changing the angle of the air as the air moves upwards and backwards relative to the rotor blade. The rotor blades are angled such that the angle of the blades causes the lift to accelerate the blade's rotation rate until the rotor turns at a stable speed with the drag and thrust forces in balance. Pitch is achieved by tilting the rotor fore and aft. Roll is by tilting the rotor laterally. A rudder provides yaw control. Juan de la Cierva was a Spanish civil engineer, pilot, and aeronautical engineer. He established Cierva Autogyro Company to develop autogyro. He has also supported the national forces during the outbreak of Spanish Civil War. The inventor of the autogyro, also known as gyroplane, which is considered to be the predecessor of the helicopter, was born on this date in 1895. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know who is the father of electricity?